I wish to emphasize that the situation we face today wasn't created today. It's not the creation of President Akufo Addo and his government. It began long ago and has encompassed all the leaderships and governments of this country that we have had. This uninspiring situation will continue until radical measures are taken to address the fundamental challenge of a dependent economy.